The right to form, to join, and to participate in the activities of a political party or organization of their choice. Once you exercise that freedom, then the state must fund you. That's what our constitution says. The constitution starts by giving every citizen a right to join or form a party of their choice. Once they form the party of their choice, the next thing is that the state must make a mechanism to fund political parties. Now, the current act, which is in the process of being amended, provides one method of funding political parties. If you participate in an election and you get 5% of the votes, you get funding, which is what has been happening for a very long time here. But that is not the only way in which political parties would be funded under our constitution. And this is what I've been hearing people writing and so on, saying, no, you didn't get 5%. You don't have to have 5% to have the right to form or join a political party. It's not us.